Ladies and gentlemen, GeneralMacek reporting, and welcome back to Undertale in Snowden Town. As you remember, the last time we painfully and horribly died from a monster called Glide. I am sorry that I have brought you in that experience of death, but I was a fool. But let's move on. We are in a civilization and we need to buy supplies and maybe some equipment, because fighting is about good equipment. Hello, traveler! How can I help you? Thank you, lady. But first, let's talk. Can I have the chat? Let's say hello. Hiya! Welcome to Snowden. I can't remember the last time I saw a fresh face around here. Where did you come from? The capital? You don't look like a tourist. Are you here by yourself?
Probably.
What to do here? You want to know what to do here in Snowden? Grillby has food and the library has information. If you're tired, you can take a nap at the inn. It's right next door, my sister Randy. And if you're bored, you can sit outside and watch the fucking skeletons do their thing. There's two of them. Brothers, I think. They just showed up one day and asserted themselves. The town has gotten a lot more interesting since then. Town history. Think back to your history class. A long time ago, monsters lived in the ruins back there in the forest. Long story short, we all decided to leave the ruins and head for the end of the caverns. Along the way, some fuzzy folk decided they liked the cold and set up a camp in Snowden. Oh, and don't think about trying to explore the ruins. The door's been locked for ages, so unless you're a ghost or can burrow under the door, forget about it. I won't. You're right. Life is the same as usual. A little claustrophobic. But we all believe down that freedom is coming, don't we? Oh, that memory of sweet hope. A new hope. Damn it. As long as we got that hope, we can grit our teeth and face the same struggles day after day. That's life, ain't it? That's true. Let's buy. Thought love. Weapon. Slap them. Let's buy it. And one memory bandana. Bicycle and one cinema. Alright, that's everything. Bye now. Come again sometime.
I surely will.
But let's look. Use the box. We got butters, nice cream.
Don't bluff already. Oh, I am a fool.
Alright. But a worn pink leather glove for 5-finger force. Let's equip it. Good soft glove. Bandana, armor defensive, and there somewhere is an upstairs on it. Let's equip Manly Bandana. Good Manly Bandana. Alright. Let's hide something. Because I remember that you can't sell in this shop. Let's have toy knife, fake ribbon, and snowman because I don't want to eat it. Accidentally. Mom said that sleeping can recover your health above your maximum HP. What's maximum HP? Welcome to Snowden. Snowden's premier hotel. One night is 80G.
And I go 22.
92. Let's stay. Here's your room key. Make sure you to bundle up. Options 3 in the next room. I don't know, but... Ah, that's noisy! Yeah, you look like you had a great sleep, which is incredible, because we are only up there for about 2 minutes. Here's your money back. You can pay me if you're going to stay overnight. That's the advantage of a pacifist route. Trust me. don't want to walk the other side of town. Try the undersnow tunnels. They're efficiently laid out. Work of science, however. That lady over there. Something about her disturbs me. Oh, I think I'll figure it out. No, never mind. Isn't my human jam the cutest? Bun buns are so adorable. They are either mad or dumb. Bum, 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 bum. Awful thieves go mentor a local monster by decorating his tree like horns. So we started giving the monster presents that make him feel better. Now it's a tradition to put presents underneath a decorated tree. Christmas! Yes, it was a good thing tormented those things. Yes, it was a good thing those things tormented that monster. No, it wasn't. Not a bit. It's a carefully decorated tree. Yes, it is. Some of our presents are addressed from Santa to various locals. You can do right? I can tell because you're wearing a striped shirt. I don't know. What are today, kids? Mainly brands. I wonder if that little skeleton is an adult or a kid. Signs of papyrus. Where's the papyrus? This town doesn't have a mayor. But is there even a problem? A skeleton will tell a fish lady about it. That's politics. This sarcasm gets me. Nice music. No matter where I go, it's the same menu, the same people. Help! I'm on new drinks and hot guys! I guess the bottom is kind of hot. Yes, we heard that. Human food different from monster food. It does things like spoil. And when you eat it, it passes all the way through your whole body. Sorry. Disgusting. Oh man, this is soy. I'd love to try it sometime. No way, buddy. Of my throat. The capital is getting pretty crowded, so I heard they're going to start moving here. I don't want to see the erasure of our local culture, but I definitely want to see some city slickers slip under their butts. Nice. Yeah, bring them on! Jukebox is broken. So why there is music playing? Says that he'll offer you a glass of water, but he doesn't touch this. That will extinguish him. Ah, it worked, says it. Those doves I've had are the Royal Guard, the elite military group led by Undyne. She's rude, loud, and beats up everybody who gets in her way. No wonder other kids ought to be her, like her, when they grow up. Sadists. I put out a line for some girls today. And someone told me that there are plenty of fish in the sea. Well, I'm taking that seriously. I'm literally going to make out with a fish. You're a fish, bro. I want to be like Undyne when I grow up too. Mama, I guess I could ask out Undyne, but I think she likes someone already. Shame, bro. I feel the same way. It's playing poker against itself. It appears to be losing. Did you just? No way. urge to meet and take me for a walk, please. Better what you better sit down here, kid. Because that big guy will jump onto your lap and give you lots of love and attention. Your sentries will never get any respect. I wish those skeletons throw us a bone. We love bones!
Yes.
Well, yes, we are done here. Let's move on. And to your note, people, I'm not going to fight that flying monster again. Maybe. Everyone is always laughing and cracking jokes, trying to forget our modern crisis. Dear readiness, crowding, lack of sunlight. I will join them, but I am just not very funny.
Oh, shyness beats the shit out of the people. We all know the underground has problems,
but he smiles anyway. Why? We can't do anything, so why be morose about it? That is very clever, wise, and etc. Let's play monsters and like humans. Speaking rock.
Oh. Aren't going to make me human again, are you?
I'm gonna make me human again, are you?
I don't know even how to do it, bro. I'm not a magician.
To be young again, the world sure felt boundless. Shumsa Shurka. Ah, what a beautiful knock. Maybe you find an answer. I'll hear it again. Ah, my patience rewards me. Idiot. Let's try for the last time. Ah. Open up! Open! Oh, what a beautiful looking by your dragon, I hear it again. You're lost, bro! Library. Either a better grammar or somebody mean added that B in the word. I mean that second thing. Welcome to the library. Yes, we know, the sign is misspelled. That look in your eye. You're someone that has trouble doing crosswords, aren't you? That's why I like alternative games with alternative outcomes. Because when you do something, it affects the whole game. Clever. Nothing? Sometimes say that the characters are only repeating themselves.
I am working on a newspaper. There's so little to report and we just fill in with comics and games.
And out with boring newspaper. Only games and comics. How delightful.
When I was younger, my teachers gave me word searches when they ran out of assignments. I thought they were a waste of time. But look at me now. I'm the number one word search creator in the entire underground.
You look like a lazy person.
It is cool report among monster funerals. Monster funerals, technically speaking, are cool as heck. When monsters get old and kick the bucket, they turn into dust.
At funerals, you take that dust and spread it in that person's favorite thing.
In their essence, we live on in that thing. Am I the Benjamin Limited? I'm kinda sick of fighting this.
Who
That's pathetic.
While monsters are mostly made of magic, human beings are mostly made of water. Humans, with their physical forms, are far stronger than us, but they will never know the joy of expressing themselves through magic. They are in love with our magic. They'll never get a belt pattern birthday card. Here I am, reading this book. A person comes in and picks up the book. They start reading it. Oh, sorry, I'm still writing that one. The children given the bookshelf is finished. Because they are made of magic, monsters' bodies are attuned to their soul. If a monster doesn't want to fight, its defenses will weaken, and the cruel intentions of our enemies, the more their attacks will hurt us. Therefore, if a being with a powerful soul struck to its desire to kill, doesn't it just end? Thanks. Monster History Part 4. Fearing the humans no longer, we moved out of our old steep home. We braved harsh cold, damp swamp life, and surging heat. Until we reached what we know call our capital. New home! Again, our king is really bad at names. Love, hope, compassion. This is what people say monster souls are made of. But the absolute nature of soul is unknown. After all, humans have proven that souls don't need these things to exist. And I am here to make it wrong. We do not need cruelty, war, bloodshed to survive. Love, compassion, emotions, friends. That's what we need. It's a mailbox overflowing with under junk mail. This mailbox is labeled Papyrus. Looks inside? Yes. It's empty. Of course. Wait. It's locked. I have a bad feeling about this. Oh. It's locked. It must be sent to the Papyrus house. Wow. It's locked from the inside. It looked like a shed. I hope not like a scary shed. Oh, I don't like this. I have a bad feeling about this. Oh. Papyrus? Human! Allow me to tell you about some complex feelings like the joy of finding another person lover, the admiration for another person's solving skills, the desire to have a cool, smart person think you are cool. These feelings, they must be what you are feeling right now. I can hardly imagine what it must be like to feel that way. After all, I am very great. I don't ever wonder what having a lot of friends is like. I pity you, lonely human. Worry not, you shall be lonely no longer. I, the great Papyrus, will be your... No! No! This is all wrong! I can't be your friend! You are a human! I must capture you! Then I can fulfill my lifelong dream! Powerful, popular, prestigious! That's Papyrus! The newest member of the Royal Guard! I don't like that sound. Papyrus, a detect to defense. He likes to say, "Nyeh! Nyeh!" That's somehow pathetic. Papyrus is first, "Nyeh!" And sounds. How selfless. You want me to feel better about fighting you? Don't you deserve such hospitality for me? Papyrus is trying hard to play it cool. There's no need to lie to yourself. Your vibes hide a hidden affection. You... Damn it. Don't waste your words on me. I will. For music. You insult, but no way. The acting won't escalate in battle. Let's flip them. We'll be right back. Smells like bones. Of course.
What? Flirting? So you finally reveal your ultimate feelings. Well, I'm a skeleton that has very high standards.
I have zero redeeming qualities. I can make spaghetti. I can make spaghetti into it. So I have zero redeeming qualities, which is kind of true.
Oh no! That humility is reminding me of myself. You need to go on my standards. Let's take it later, after I capture you.
He's clawing the roof. Papyrus is thinking about what to wear for his date.
Oh no!
Let's take them later. Alright, let's go to stand then. I think they're going to go to the toilet.
So you won, Captain. Then, let's see if you can handle my favorite blow attack.
Don't move. Don't move an inch. I almost think I almost got it.
Oh! What the? But you're blue now. That's my attack. Okay. You're blue now.
No avatar, please.
This way. The pirates are too busy fighting for that.
The local sergeant.
Yes! That makes me do my special attack.
Getting harder and harder. The pirate does Metaton brand and anime powder behind me.
Jump! The pirate is cackling.
Oh! Oh! I might jump not so high. Atalus is grabbing his bones. I could rename him the water bone then. I have a lot of admirers, but... Oh! Oh! Look at the map! Look at the map! The pirate is considering his options. Mercy. But Pacifist spared you. I'm gonna spare you, bro. I am a pacifist. Ooh. And I thought he was gonna get me. I can't even stop someone as weak as you. And that's going to be so disappointing. I'll never join the Royal Guard and my friend quantity remains stagnant. What should you say? Let's be friends. What a loser. That's gonna be cool. Really? You want to be friends with me? Well then, I guess I can make an allowance for you. Well, we had a big pack of first day, and I've already managed to hit the friend zone. Knowing that all I needed to make happen was to give people awful puzzles and then fight them. You thought a lot, you human. I have a nice grand permission to pass through, and I'll give you directions to the surface. Take the form until you reach the end of the cavern. Then, when you reach the capital, cross the valley. That's the magical seal trapping us all underground. Anything can enter through it, but nothing can enter it, except someone with a powerful soul, like you. That's why the geek wants to acquire equipment. You want to open the barrier with the soul power, and us monsters can return to the surface. Oh. I almost forgot to tell you, to reach the exit, you will have to pass through the king's castle. The king of all monsters, he is, he's a big fuzzy pushover. Everybody loves that guy. I'm certain if you just say, excuse me, Mrs. Greener, can I please go home? He'll guide you right through the barrier himself. Anyway, that's not all. I'll be the home you can quit with the friend. Feel free to come. Bye, and have a day! Wait a minute. Let's have the date. I heard it's really interesting. Oh hey, Papai. So we came back to have the date with you. Really serious about this. I think the new sound plays really special. A place where I like to spend a lot of time. I should have known. My house! Welcome to Scenic My House. Enjoy and take your time. It's a joke book. Take a look inside. Yes, inside the joke book was a quantum physics book. You look inside. Inside the quantum physics book was another joke book. You look inside. There's another quantum physics book. You decide to stop. Sounds. You touch the couch. It makes a jangling sound. You find a bunch of loose coins inside the couch. You got 20 G. Wow! Let's wait at the hotel. Let's first finish the day. It's a dirty sock with a series of notes here. Sans, please pick up your sock. Okay. Duck, body back down. Move it. Okay. You move it 2 inches. Move it to your room. Okay. And don't bring it back. Okay. It's still here. You're saying not to bring it back to my room. Forget it. Brother's pet room. He always forgets the things. As usual, I can take responsibility. Lock his coat and sprinkles. Hello, it's my favorite game show. He says, stay tuned for a new program, Metatron. What? It's usually better than this. This is just a bad game show. Don't just me. That's the dog with the special attack! What? the canine! Curses! Sans! Sans! Stop playing my life into the gimmick! Just happened. The internet. I'm quite popular there. I'm just a dozen away from a double-digit follower count. Of course, fame has a steep price. I just stroll as besiege my online persona, always saving me bat puns and a goofy font. Sans. There are no skeletons inside my closet. Except me, sometimes. Look in the closet? Yes. Clothes are hung up neatly inside. Whoa. That book's one of my favorites. It runs puzzle construction for critical minds. Einstein. That next book's another one of my favorites. Peek-a-boo with fluffy bun. Ending always gets me. I'm not surprised. I don't know that book. Isn't that flag neat, so? And I found it at the bank. They think it's from the human world. Now, I know what you're thinking. Why don't a human flag have a close cartoon on it? Well, I have a theory. I think humans must have descended from skeletons. Yeah! Nice theory, bro. Ah, yes. Action figures. A great reference for theoretical battle scenarios. How do I have so many? Well, let's just say they're from the chubby smiling man who loves to surprise people. Yeah, that's right! Santa! Christmas. That's my bet. If I ever get to the surface, I'd like to ride down a long highway. Wind in my hair. Sun on my skin. Of course, that's just a dream. But instead I cruise, I snooze. Alright, let's start the date now. So, if you've seen everything, do you want to start the date? Begin the date? Yes. Okay, dating start! Dating start! Here we are, on our date! I've never done this before. But don't worry, you can't spell my hands and I'll tell everyone that's from our neighbors. I snag an official dating rule book from the library. I snag an official dating rule book from the library. We already have a great time. Let's see. Step 1. Press the CD on your keyboard for dating hub. Wow. Saturday. Three Saturday. Wow. Wowie! I feel so important. I think you're ready for step 2. Step 2. Ask them on a date. Yeah. I'm great the pirate. Don't have a date. Yes. Wow. I just think it's time for our treat. Wait a second. That bandana around your head. You're wearing clothes in the right now. Not only that, earlier today you were also wearing clothes. Oh no! You want to date me from the very beginning? Yes! No! You planned it all! You're way better at dating than I am! No! Your dating power! Never been beat. With no escape. How could I have done this to my dear friend? Oh no, wait, that's wrong. I can't violate anything. I'll help you through these times. I'll keep being your cool friend. Act like this all never happened. No. After all, you are very great. It would be tragic to lose your friendship. So please, don't cry because I won't kiss you. Because I don't even have lips. Hey, someday you'll find someone as great as me. Well, no, that's not true. But I'll help you settle for second best. Oh, and if you ever need to reach me, here's my phone number. You can call me anytime. Platonic. Well, gotta go.
Whoa. That's right then. So, the pilot's phone.
Wow! You don't need to be 4 seconds ago. You might be very desperate for my help. Well, do not fear. This is the pirate's helpful helpline. Just describe your location and I will describe some hot tips. So, where are you? You're still in my room. Have you heard of something called a jar? Wait, don't worry. I'll draw a diagram for you. No, I don't need.
Let's find my
the trolling. You were in my house! Don't you understand? Well, I guess it's technically Sam's house too, but I prefer not to discuss this part. like another world. A world that I don't know how to get back to. What's your phone? Snowy, home of papyrus. That's the slogan, right? Memory. I like their commentations. It's really great. Alright, let's try and call here. What for? I don't know anything about it, but I'll do my best to inform you. Let's call him here. Sometimes, when no one else is around, I'm a flower enthusiast and whispers things to him. Flattery, advice, encouragement, predictions. Weird, huh? And lightly flowing. Someone must be using an echo flower to play a trick on me. I'll keep an eye out, okay? Thanks. Well, that was a long time. I then from that long. Oh, by the way, I'm flattering. Can't foot the bill. Just 10,000 G. Just kidding. Clearly, put it in my lap. By the way, I was going to say something, but I forgot. You will remember things. Creds be said that your food is probably cold by now. Ketchup of coke. Let's call the virus soon. Creds is dark and full of grease. Purgatory of fries, hamburger and this. Anyway, my brother practically lives here. Of course he is. But let's see if there are any monsters to talk to. Welcome to Snowden, so I'm spreading out the 190. Yes, 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 I'm saying. Papyrus, what he thinks. This bridge looks dangerous, but it's pretty stable. In fact, just a reformation of the world. I think it looks a little dramatic that way. Ah, ice camp. Hello. We all live in the woods, so no one can tell us what to do. But now everyone ignores us. I don't want to wonder we did not want to pay attention to them. Egoist prick. I give food to us here. I've heard there's local tradition based on my own suffering. Yes, Christmas. Am I going to try out? No. But let's at least call Papyrus there. There's no response. I've got no signal. Great. Signal is getting weak. Looks like the phone won't work past. So there's no reason to go further. Yes, it is. Give it rot. It's rich there. They like the kids. They like the kids for some reason. The thought that counts. So I imagine you have a lot of money. I gave him a gift. I remember. Right. Nice hat. puzzle again. Another ice cap. Different color. Everyone's wearing hats. Should I write in a different item? Ice gloves. Doesn't have the same ring to it. Puzzle. I just want to explore. Ah! A chameleon! Must teens live self-sufficiently off the fat of the land. Oh, and the box lunches my parents brings me every day. Stop thinking about my hat. You aren't thinking about my hat. Can you, please? I am not. The switch is stuck now. A steam through these woods with a small and long fist. I don't think so. And the ice cream man disappeared. Electricity is not working. Snowman. Out to lunch. Blind dot. Ah, another comedian. I ran away from home. Why? Because my father was so cold to me. What? It's a joke. Laugh at it. I laugh only to get out. Sorry to take you on this journey, but I wanted to explore. I like the exploring games, the finding materials, new people, quests, items. That's so on. But when I talk about Undertale, it's really different than games I play like Dragon Age, Star Wars, The Old Republic, Warcraft. It is not it's an old RPG, but with a unique gameplay, like you don't have to kill anyone, which is really cool, huh? Let's play a game mini golf. Calm, I won't surrender, I won't give up. I have my determination. Oh, shite. Go. Blue, open it, Willing. Your original sign producer, driver, 2G. Let's go. It's really getting boring, right? Some sort of time travel or fast travel. I got stuck by a tree. It's a nice music though, at least it's not so boring. Thank you. civilization. And out of it because we are going to the waterfalls. Away from that weird lady with the bunny bunny. It's not bunny bunny for world. Go through the eternal fork of the waterlands. What could that be? Ah, I can't get behind. Dang it! Oh, let's just save here. It won't end here, this episode here, though. I just want to make sure I don't have to get past Sans again. I mean to date. This is a box. You can put an item or take an item out. Why would you though? You can't use items that are in the box. Sincerely, a box hater. Haters. Alright. When I see somebody who could sell, I would sell thought glove and a toy knife. And a faded ribbon to get some money. I really lost him, so I have one like Scrabble, or at least I saw something behind the rushing water, behind the waterfall, maybe. Wait, these two lines, that's not normal. Oh! There is a tutu lying on the ground here. Will you check it? Of course. Got the old tutu. What is it? Old tutu, armor the 10. Finally, a protective piece of armor. I take it. You equip the old tutu. She was staring at you. That was awesome! I'm so jealous! What do you do to get her attention? Come on, let's go watch a beat of bad guys. Oh! That kid, it's wonderful. A feeling of dread hangs over you, but you stay determined. When four bridge seats align in the water, he was proud. Ooh. Ah, to make a bridge. A simple logic of nature. Oh, first fight. Our reflection. Check. Attack something to defend. The seahorse has a lot of HP. Horsepower. All of his attacks are harder to dodge to the bottom of the box. Check all you want.
No.
I must see the inventory. Shoo! That will go forward. Please do, huh? Go away. Go change your mind. Now I won't. Wow! Spongy! Nice! I don't even need to fake. But I won't kill him! Shoo! Wow! Spongy! I don't think I need to ever move here. But you flex! Aaron Fletcher flexes twice as hard. Technically, it's only two. Flexion contest? Okay, flex more! Now my extra HP is out. Great. Let's flex more. Flex harder. Our flex is right enough. Attack increase will be now. I have to break up. Nice! I won't lose it though. Oh, turning. No. Leave me alone, please. Alright, let's flex more. You flex, Adam flexes like hard. Flexes himself a little bit. Bye bye! Have a nice time! He's lucky, dude. You want 0 XP, 30 gold. Excellent! I heard something about the secret down there. Let's see. Talking about sand squish. Well, that's gonna be something. Time ago, monsters could whisper their wishes to the stars in the sky. If you hoped with all your heart, your wish would come true. Now, all we have are the sparkling stones in the ceiling. History. Wishing you. Precisely. Thousands of people wishing together can be wrong. The king will prove that. Come on, sis, make a wish! Oh, another fight? Voshua shuffles up. Voshua, that's wonderful. His humble germaphobe seeks to cleanse the whole world. Wash the sewer! Ouch! Ow! Again? That looks like. The vegetal! Clean! Ask Voshua to clean. Hop around excitedly. No. Hey! That's too much! Or should I be for some quick cut? you for your
unfathomable power.
Ouch. It's an illustration of a strange creature. There's something very unsettling about this drawing. I don't even know how it looks, so I can't describe it. I'm starting to hate this feeling. Oh no, I have a really bad feeling about this. Ah, come on! I'm dying! Why I can move? It's so cute. Did you see that? And then just touched me. I'm never washing my face ever again. Man, are you unlucky? If you were standing just a little bit to the left. Yo, don't worry. I'm sure we'll see her again. Ow! That's adorable. What's that? 3 gold for the ferry. That's right. Hop on. Oh! Oh! Thanks for stepping on my face. Here's the 3 gold. You got 3 gold. It's the same as the whole temple. Hop on. Good. Do your part again. Thanks for stepping on my face. It's 3 gold. This cheese has been here so long, a magical crystal has grown around it. It's stuck to the table. Squeak! Knowing the mouse, my mom that extracted the cheese from a mystical crystal, it fills you with determination. Let's see what's going on here for the... Ah, sands! I got quite far. I could cut it here, but let's go on. It's an odd-looking telescope. I'm thinking about getting into the telescope business. I don't like this. I smell dirty playground. It's not only 50,000 G, 50,000 G to use my this premium telescope, but since I don't know, get me the money. How's about it? Use this telescope? Yes. Is everything red on the telescope? Huh? You aren't satisfied? Don't worry. I'll give you a full refund. What full refund? You scary joker! I actually like it. Use the box? Yes. Let's hide a manly bandana there. Alright, an abandoned creature as well. What's a star? Can you touch it? Can you eat it? Can you kill it? Are you a star? Oh. An ice cream man! The engine glyphs have been painted over with a list of 21 different flavors. I relocated my store, but there are still no customers. Fortunately, I've thought of a solution. Punch cards! Every time you buy an ice cream, then taking a punch card from the box. If we have 3 cards, you can trade them for a free ice cream. They are sure to get the customers to get them back. Ice cream, it's frozen treat that warms your heart. Now just 25G. I'll buy one. Only one. Super, you know, your card's in the box. You got an ice cream. The box contains 1 card. Take a card. You got a punch card. I don't need it. Punch card, battle item. Use to make punch get extra stronger in my battle. Use outside of battle to look at a card. Aha! Now I get it. Hi, Ducky. I'm sorry, but my throat is destroyed and I need some revitalization, and also I also need rest. So thank you people for watching, have a nice day, and stay determined.